What's up, folks? Back with another reaction, back with some more Police. Once again, shout out to Lori, as well as Han Solo, both of whom have shared Police material with me, as my cat is just ridiculously adorable. And yeah, we're moving on to the next album, 1979, Reggatta de Blanc. Yeah, I don't know if that is French, but ultimately, yeah, I assume that means of white. Now, regatta is interesting, right? Like, I think on some level, it's a term that's used in relation to boat races. I don't know if it's specifically sailboats rather than motorboats, although that is my inclination. I'm not really a maritime or boat race guy, but I do believe it's used in that context. I think the other usage is in regard to a striped pattern. So given of white, I'm inclined more to think of the latter usage of the term. But the reason it's relevant to speculate is because the first track on the album is Message in a Bottle, like one of their huge hits, I think for, I mean, maybe, I don't know the material well enough to say this, but going into the deep dive, if you had asked me what track of theirs is the biggest hit, I would have said either Message in a Bottle or perhaps Every Breath You Take, and that maybe in part because I know it's been sampled by other artists in other genres, and therefore the song ended up having a wider reach than it might have otherwise. Nevertheless, I do think Message in a Bottle is one of their major hits, so ultimately it was one of the first tracks I reacted to when Han Solo shared that large Greatest Hits compilation. So we're going to skip over that track, and the next track on the album is the title track, Reggatta de Blanc. So, again, maybe it's in reference to some visual pattern, something that someone's wearing, so maybe, you know, it relates to an interpersonal experience, and maybe one that has, you know, physical or romantic dimensions, but ultimately, not knowing how the word is being used, I suppose it could be in relation to boats or some maritime race. But yeah, my inclination is to think that it might be more about a striped pattern, and you know, it might be on someone's clothes, and that could be a visual frame of reference that is part of the larger narrative. So we'll see if any of that is relevant whatsoever. But yeah, let's get it. This is The Police. The tune is Reggatta de Blanc on the album of the same name, 1979.
It's more like stuff I think of
least I knew going into this. Also giving me a tiny bit, I mean, it's like the drumming is totally different, but in the instrumental rock vibes, there's a moment where it was making me think Flock of Seagulls, another moment where it was making me think Simple Minds. But yeah, bottom line, really cool tune. I don't feel like it had any proper lyrics. I think there were, you know, some vocal interjections. There were the sort of silly Spanish bits at the beginning, not in terms of like using Spanish, but in terms of the way they were delivered. It felt comedic, almost, you know, cartoonish. But yeah, like I said, I assume the title's supposed to be in French, which, again, I believe Outlandos de Amour was in French. Because yeah, I feel like it would be Blanco, B-L-A-N-C-O, if it was, Spanish. Nevertheless, I don't feel like it was relevant either to a boat race or to a stripe pattern. I feel like it was, perhaps just a catchy, foreign language phrase that, you know, seemed to suggest an atmosphere. Nevertheless, I really enjoyed the sonics, and as I said, the two major transitions there, both of them took me by surprise, and I enjoy all the elements, but again, that driving, motorized sort of bass, that really had my attention for most of the track. So, yeah, really cool tune as an opener for the album. I know it's not actually the opener, we already listened to that, but yes, the first tune I'm knowingly hearing from this album specifically, that is a great tune. So, looking forward to the rest. Once again, shout out to Han Solo, shout out to Lori, and yeah, let me know what you think of this one, and Luca, the sleeping bandit, and I will see you next time. Peace.